Hey guys, Irius here and welcome along to another video. Welcome back to Gran Turismo 7 where I stream the latest Gran Turismo World Series event and I did the impossible. This was a bucket list type experience in sim racing for me and something I know I'll never be able to recreate again. I'll roll on these clips now, but before I do, I just want to take one moment to say well raced and sorry to the other driver in the equation, Rizaghi43, who was streaming on Twitch at the time. My levels of joy and exuberance as I crossed the line would have been in equal measure, but just the opposite way round for him. So I did want to just take a moment to say in this intro, I'm sorry. Everything needed to be absolutely perfect to pull this off. It's no reflection on your driving or anything you did wrong. And yeah, I'm not going to be able to recreate this ever again. As always, please leave a like on the video. Make sure you're subscribed if you haven't already. Let's get over to Catalunya then, where, yeah, I somehow, the stars aligned and we pulled off the absolutely impossible. Stop right there, sir. Let's see what Rizaghi goes on to. Keep your eye top left. Is he moving on to mediums? Going on to hards. So he's going for the no-stopper. This is it. One shot. That's gonna be slow. But that's gonna be quicker. Let's go! Let's go. How anybody thinks time trial is better than this is beyond me. I don't understand. The drama this throws up is incredible. It wasn't even our best. We know this guy as well, starting on hards. That's why we were watching when he was in the pits. He's starting on hards. He's going for the no stopper. We've got to dispatch him early. Then we've got to go, go, go. As a great man once said. Listen for the Jurassic Park bit. Everyone do it with me. Let's go. He's sponsored by Fanatec. I'm sponsored by Oreo. Let's go. Gotta get rid of him early. Planes though. Beat the planes to the first corner. Go now, Rory. Right, this is it. Run. Three seconds in one lap. I don't know what we need. Six on lap two. Seven seconds. Those fronts are beginning to hurt. Standing 139s. We've got the whole straight yet, almost. Two more laps. Go. Standing 39s. It's going to be our in lap. Go. Go. Softs. Yes. I am literally the only one. This is it. Where can we get back to? Traffic! Right, we have to get aggressive. There's one. Thank you. Doug. Yeah, we're losing a bit of time here. Still got four laps to go though. My heart is beating through his chest. There's a leader. Appreciate it, mate. Didn't make that too hard for me there. Thank you. Thank you. is.
Can't shout because the kids are upstairs. I don't know what to say.